Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar won the trust vote in the assembly by winning the vote of 131 of the 243 legislators. Ahead of the test, a group of Rashtriya Janata Dal workers protested outside the assembly by carrying placards. Earlier, Bihar was in a state of political crisis after Nitish Kumar-led Janata Dal United had parted ways with Lalu Prasad Yadav, headed Rashtriya Janata Dal, and joined hands with the National Democratic Alliance.